Surat witnessed a transformative moment by launching the Economic Master Plan of the Surat Economic Region. This grand event at Surat marked the beginning of a new era for the cleanest city and one of India's fastest growing cities. Surat, chosen alongside Mumbai, Varanasi and Visakhapatnam as a key growth hub. This event was graced by the Honorable Chief Minister of Gujarat, Shri Bhupendra Bhai Patel.
Deshnu growth engine Gujarat che, em Gujarat nu growth engine Surat.
Along with Shri C.R. Patil, Honorable Union Minister Jal Shakti and other Honorable Union Ministers, Government of India, Honorable State Ministers, CEO, Vice Chairman Niti Aayog and other esteemed dignitaries and industry leaders who gathered to set the vision for G-Hub Surat. A key highlight of the event was the sectoral section dedicated to unlocking the potential of tourism in the Surat Economic Region, encompassing the six southern districts of Gujarat: Surat, Tapi, Valsad, Bharuch, Navsari and Dang. The session began with a warm welcome to the audience, followed by a special address by Shri Rajendra Kumar, IAS, Secretary of Tourism, Government of Gujarat. His insightful presentation showcased the vast opportunities within Gujarat's tourism sector, covering a wide range of offerings, from MICE and golf tourism to heritage and wildlife. Gujarat's tourism circuits promise a diverse and enriching experience for travelers. The audience witnessed an impactful audio-visual presentation highlighting the immense potential and exciting opportunities for tourism in Gujarat. The first panel discussion, moderated by Mr. Akshay Raut, focused on the diversification of tourism offerings in Gujarat. Panelists, including experts like Mr. Arvind Singh, Mr. Laurent Gonet, Dr. K. Shashi Kumar and Ms. Latika Nath, engaged in a robust dialogue on eco, rural, sustainable and adventure tourism, highlighting the importance of skill development in tourism. The second panel, moderated by Mr. Ashish Gupta, explored Gujarat's rich heritage tourism offerings, MICE and cruise tourism, and the innovative use of technology to enhance the travel experience. Experts such as Mr. Amresh Tiwari, Ms. Amita Beg, Ms. Kanika Tekriwal, and Mr. Ranjit Singh Parmar provided valuable insights shaping the future of the region's tourism sector. The sessions concluded with an engaging Q&A where suggestions from panelists and the audience were shared for the betterment of the Surat Economic Region. The collaborative spirit of the event reflected the commitment to unlocking the full potential of tourism in the region. The event concluded with a heartfelt vote of thanks delivered by Ms. S. Chachuak, IAS, MD and Commissioner of Tourism, Government of Gujarat, acknowledging the invaluable contributions of all attendees and panelists. The launch of the Economic Master Plan and the session on unlocking the potential of tourism marked a pivotal moment in shaping the future of Surat and the surrounding districts. A future where economic growth, tourism and sustainability go hand in hand. Surat Economic Region, unlocking tourism opportunities, elevating future.